eyeball foundation I'll be using is Revlon Whipped Cream Foundation, one of my favorites in Natural Tan. Moving on to the eyes, I'll take this City Color Shadow Primer. You can use any primer that you have. I'm going to take this peachy shade here. From the BH Party Girl palette. I'm going to take this L'Oreal Hip Duo. These are some of my favorites. The first eyeshadows I ever used. And this one is Sassy. I'm going to take the grayish color. Very lightly, not going to build up the color. I really want to use a pigment, and this one is from Soft Touch Cosmetics, and it's easily available in Trinidad and Tobago. Lots of pharmacies, variety stores you can get it. So this one is an olive. So first I need to put this base. This is from LA Splash, and it's an eyeshadow base or sealer. So I really want the pigment to stick, so I need this. I'm going to take a very stiff synthetic brush so I can press the pigment onto the eyelid. So to finish up, I'm going to darken the outer V. I'm going back into this duo. Taking a green shade, on a smaller brush, just to go around the edges there. This is the L'Oreal Infallible Powder, and I really love this. This is the L'Oreal Voluminous Smoldering Eyeliner, and it does not irritate the eyes at all. I'll go over that with the Carmia pen eyeliner. And my favorite mascara is the Maybelline Colossal. Jordana Easy Liner in Rock and Rose. Gonna line and fill in with this liner. And one of my favorites these days, liquid lipstick. This is ColourPop in Bumble. And this will be matte. It will last a really long time.